Chop your potato in half. And then continue slicing. Go for about half an inch thick. Yes, I did switch knives. But take your chopsticks, put them up against the potatoes, and then chop. Turn. Cut diagonally. Flip. And do it again for all of them.
They should all look like this.
Forget to save the ends. They should look like this when you're done. Put paper towel down under them right after you take them off and salt.